Mango fuck donkey punch throat tickle. I'm not going to explain why I just said that. I think it's for everyone's best interest that you don't. But for those of you that know why I said that, take it as an apology. How are you guys doing today? We're going to go straight into it because I don't have a whole lot of time to stream today. And that's basically because Tilda has work at 7. So why don't we just get started? Someone requested that we do Pokemon games, and I figure, why not? Why the fuck not? Someone also pointed out, a completely different someone, that doing private browsing does fuck all. But at least I don't have weird things in my search history, right? So I'm going to go back to this so I can find him. I did find one of those websites that actually had a lot of Pokemon games. And so we're going to do that. And I want to start with this one because it sounds fucking hilarious to me. And we'll go to the other ones afterwards. Pokemon Go has been very, very popular to the point that... Oh my god. Fucking Christ. Oh my god, that's loud. I'm going to mute that for half a second because I forgot to turn on Audacity. There we go. Okay. I don't know what this is. Anyway, Pokemon Go's popular. And so from that, someone has decided to bootleg it as a Flash game. How do you do that? I don't know. But that's what they've done. Let me give you a screen region. It's called Pokemon Go Home. And the music just ended, so I guess that's where the song ends. If you know what song that is here live, let me know. It just sounded like an anime intro, so it could be like one of the new Pokemon games or one of the new Pokemon show things. I don't know. I'm a huge Pokemon nerd. Oh, well, that'll help. I am on Mystic, but I haven't played since. So I'm going to assume this is play. Ready? Okay. 3, 2, 1. What am I doing? Oh. Okay, I got it. I click on the Pikachus and that makes them bounce, and I'm trying to bounce them into the door. This is not really what I thought it was gonna be. It's a little unfair of them to be in the wall. So, honestly, if you just replace any anime intro with another one, like, especially really generic ones that no one cares about, like, I don't know, not Bleach or One Piece, basically. It seems like you could get away with that, and no one know. Like, how many seasons? It's like the show The Bachelor, where they just have a whole bunch of white guys. Like, you could easily just, like, replace any of those white guys halfway through the season, because they go for a very specific look with them. So you could replace him, like, halfway through the season, and no one would know. Like, no one cares. No one really does care. As long as the tempo's right, it should be fine. I mean, this game's okay. It's not really enjoyable, but it's a game that you could play. And it doesn't seem like it gets a whole lot easier, or harder, I should say, the longer you go on, because if I miss one, I'm gonna be hitting a different one. Like, there, I switched which Pikachu I was going after twice. And it's fine, because I was able to get a different one. So, I'm thinking that we switch, because this one's kind of boring. Better than some of the other ones I've seen. You know, not the worst Flash game in existence, and honestly, the My Little Pony ones were just... they were brutal, dude. It's kind of cheap, hiding behind the Play More Games button, Pikachu. Get the fuck out of here. It's mostly whether or not it'll actually do it. Yeah, this one's actually boring as fuck, so let's move on. Let's see. I like the bike game. There's two of them, and it looks like it's probably the same one. There's also this one over here. So we're gonna go with this one. Pokemon bike game. Bike game. Drive your bike over hills and various obstacles. Try to keep balanced and reach finish line. All right. That's about as low resolution as the actual image is, so don't. No, actually, that was right. I wanna be the very best. Okay, it's the original Pokemon theme and some art they stole off of DeviantArt, I'm assuming? How to play, sure. Forward, backward, change direction is enter, and then balance left, balance right. Okay, more free game. Do I want to play as Ash or Misty? Let's play as Misty, because we can see what Ash looks like in the little thumbnail. I want to see what Misty looks like. Okay, and then... Alright. Some frame rate issues, but... overall, pretty okay. Everyone's saying Misty, so that's good. I chose correctly. I mean, the main difficulty of this game so far has been the frame rate. Because when it drops frames, I can't steer. And the clouds just being like MS Paint spray paint tool is pretty good, and I enjoy it. The rest of it is just some low-res image they've gotten. Is it just going to be the same fucking game? I like that Ash is still represented up on the top. It's just Trials, isn't it? It's like Trials Fusion, but as a 2D Flash game. Okay. What does more free game get me? Nothing. Alright, well that game sucked. I want to see what Pokemon Bike is, not to be confused with Pokemon Bike Game. Also, I need to be checking these off because they technically count. They're not as bad as some, you know. The Frozen ones, I think, are a lot worse, but Pokemon Returns we gotta try in a minute as well.
Three quality games every day on 4v4.
What? Let's see. Oh, okay, that's an interesting. And again, the original Pokemon theme, but as if it's like what you would hear if someone played the Pokemon theme while they were next door to you. Not like you're in the same building, but you can kind of hear them through the wall. Or maybe it just sounded like that. It's been so long since I've heard that. There we go. They did something weird with it. I can post on Facebook, but considering I don't want to do that, I'm not gonna. It's somehow worse than the last one. I don't know how to control. Okay, that was game over. Alright, let's see if I can... Okay, so I do want to be holding down, like... I don't know why him being on a bike is what it's about. I mean, they at least have the aesthetic right. This could easily be just someone's first Flash game thing, and not an attempt at making a just straight-up bootleg. There was an attempt that was made. It's awful, and it controls like slippery dick, but... so that was bad. Let's see, what else could we do? How about Pokemon Returns? That one was just, it didn't really go anywhere, and you couldn't really get any control over what was going on. But I'm still going to check them out. 4v4.com. I'll check out that website after this.
Free quality games every day on 4v4.
Well, there you go. Free quality games every day on 4v4.com. And Pokemon Johto theme, which will most likely get in... I'm going to actually give you a little bit more than the screen actually allows, because they did the thing... There's like a outside of where the window ends on Flash, and then there's also the inside. So it's supposed to be cropped off like here, and then like right below his feet, but they've just got this treadmill going. Okay. Okay, so the controls are up and down makes me sit, which doesn't seem to do anything. And left and right. Okay. I don't know why they're numbered. Okay, those are not collectibles. Those are... That's not the stream lagging. That's just how the game works. Also, my phone is blowing up. So I'm just gonna, move that away. I don't know what I need to be doing, because it doesn't seem like it goes, like, I'm not sure what I need to be doing here. What? No, please don't start it again. It's a level selector. Yeah, but there's, oh god. Maybe I gotta do this one first. Oh, it is, it's just pipes, okay. This is clearly just a game that they stole from some some Mario game. Thank you for resubscribing, Maddie. I've got to assume that I need to go down that. It's the Pokemon rap. I mean, it's playable. Is this the one where he says grass? Okay. I like how they attempted to animate the Ekans. I don't like that they're doing the same thing again. Okay, it is literally just Mario. And that's a Koopa. That's a fucking Koopa. I mean, it's playable. Someone explain what happened there? No, hold on. I like the line that says lightnings that you need to collect. Yeah, it's good, isn't it? Alright, so... I go down the pipe, right? And it kills me. Okay, that's terrible. It went from, like, you know, passable first project to awful. There's another one called Pokemon Adventure here, which is not the one we just played, but I'm betting it's the same game. But Pokemon Bike Adventure might be good. I don't know what it is with bicycles and Pokemon, but apparently there's a, 4v4. You never
free
going...
Free quality games every day on 4v4.
Free quality games every day. It's a whole oh, fuck off! Oh, God.
Ah!
that a Raichu Pichu?
Yes.
Oh, Raichu's fucking dead. It doesn't look any better on my screen. I'm just letting you guys know. This controls like... Okay, so why are they all fucking bite games? I'm gonna check that one off. So that brings us up to 5. Wow, we're hauling ass today. It's all the bikes. Pokemon Tower Defense. The games are too loud. I'm really sorry. I will cut it down. I had to turn it off completely when that one. Pokemon Tower Defense. I love Tower Defenses. I used to play, like, fucking Winter Mall on,
PlayTowerDefenseGames.com, your free source of tower defense games.
I used to play Winter Mall and, what was it? I mean, there was Hero Mall, but that didn't really count. But, this is apparently pretty good, say people. It's got, like, save data.
PlayTowerDefenseGames.com, your right. free source of tower defense games.
Save profile online. Wow, okay. Choose profile, new game. What is your name? Satoshi is fine. I am Professor Samuel Oak, and this is my lab. Are you here for your very first Pokemon? Yes. Inside these three Pokemon balls are three very special Pokemon. They're looking for a new home. You look like you're ready to take care of one of them, so which will you choose? What do you guys think? Bulbasaur, Charmander, or Squirtle? I mean, traditionally in these, ice is good. Ice and poison, but that's not really an option in this. So fire might be good, you know, because you got burn damage. Bulbasaur, someone says. Squirtle, Charmander, Squirtle, Charmander, Charmander, Squirt, 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 Squirt. Seems like it's between Squirtle and Charmander. So, do I have like a coin I can flip? No. I'm gonna go with Charmander, because I love Charmander. I mean, I like Squirtle alright, too, but I think Charmander's the coolest. Even though he's, like, hard mode. Alright, you guys are gonna be, I'll ask you a number of questions about yourself, it won't take very long. Meanwhile, in a nearby place... Mysterious man. Drowsy. Hypnosis. Hypnotize these rats. Is this what Team Rocket does? Is that why they all have Rattatas and stuff? I mean, I guess, I've been playing Pokemon Go, and there are Rattatas everywhere. They probably just like, here's a Pokeball, catch something so you can steal more shit. And they're all garbage at it, so, you know. Okay, I'm just gonna tell you right now, I don't fucking care. Back at the lab. Which version of the game would you like to play? I got yellow, so I'll go with red. Yeah, sure. Good choice, each version of the Pokemon. Okay, Voltorb, and that sounds like a Voltorb, but it's about to explode. Wait, what in the world just happened? Oh no. There's rare candies all over the place. These Pokemon are after my rare candies. I need your help. Okay, so we're defending against... selecting is just drag them from storage into... Okay. Okay. No, I don't want to... There we go. I mean, this is passable. Listen quickly. Drag your Pokemon to the free spot on the map. Okay. Once battling, you can tap the profile and change its attack. Okay. 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 Go. Okay, I caught Rattata. He's weak. He learned Quick Attack, so I can change his attack now to Quick Attack, which has less of a cooldown, but does less damage. Low quality stolen music, as it should be, yes. Oh. Okay, I'm losing a bit. Level him up. What do we got? Nothing? The game's not too bad. It's, like, passable. This is the kind of shit that, like, if you didn't have money as a kid, like, this is what you played. Conceptually, it's pretty good. How do you already have a fucking Blastoids? I just wanted to check out these Rattatas with you, but first I'm gonna go visit my sister. I'll be back later. You must be a new trainer. Sure you could have handled this situation by yourself. Thanks for letting me save the day, winky face. Why is Gary being nice? He must be a new he's actually being nice to me. Oh, okay, smell you later, newbie. Okay, well, fuck you still. I can level him up. And let's play a couple more. Gary motherfucking Oak. We failed. The boss is going to smash us with his rock Pokemon. Shut up. We can complete our mission. I want to be the very best like no one ever was, says someone yelling. To catch them is... Okay. Do you hear that? Someone is coming. We have to hide. We're just stealing this kid's fucking Pidgey? Pidgey of all things to steal. You're gonna steal fucking Pidgey. I'm gonna skip through the exposition because I don't think you care or I care. Let's be real. Okay, so I can't have separates. There's newer versions of this that are better. Alright, can I catch the, So I've gotta catch, like, a shit ton of Rattatas, then. That's just how this works. Like, it expects me to catch Rattatas. Am I correct? Intentionally lose that part. Yeah, let's see what happens if we just lose. Why not? You can kind of guess how it's gonna go if we keep winning. More exposition that we don't care about. Let's just see what happens. Wave 5 of 6. I mean, you know, tower games were kind of, kind of common as far as things go on Newgrounds and stuff, so this is not bad. Okay, so they stole all the rare candies. There's nothing I'm gonna do to stop them. You lose. Okay, is it play our newer version? I'm assuming that something better happens if we play a newer version. I don't remember if we played this one or, the other one. Let's see what Pokemon... Oh, we played that one. Is there any way to check and see if it's... Okay, I'm gonna open up a bunch of different windows of this and see if we can find one that's, better. So this looks exactly the same. This one looks a little bit newer. This might be the one that you're talking about. You didn't do shit, poo-poo games. Play more games. How to play. Okay. Game over when the great ball reached zero. Okay. Is this a bootleg version of the one that we just played? How have we gotten to the point that we're getting in bootlegs of bootlegs? Okay, I'm not gonna read this. I'm just gonna tell you right now. Let's play on easy, because I'm a scrub. Oh, God. Right? How do I... Okay, it's like this. So you always want to place some on the corners. And I'm going to place a little bit of everything, because I don't know what they do. He does no damage. Can I place this, or I'm out of money? I think I'm out of money. Yeah, I'm out of money, so go and start it. I like how they're coming in sideways. That's good. And Pikachu is just annihilating them. They're just dead. Oh god, the frame rate. Target ground animal. The tiles are taken directly off of a mystery dungeon. I wouldn't be surprised. I forgot what it said about... We're just gonna have, like, a fuck ton of, Pikachus. Because why not? Just all of Pikachu. There you go. Go. Do it. That's a lot of Rattatas. They're quick. So usually with TDs, you have, like, the quick round and the round that has really high HP guys. And then you have a round where it's, like, Yeah, it's starting to get annoying. This is, 90s. I'm just gonna save my money. Nice overlapping music. Nightcats. Okay, well, it's just gonna keep going on like this, and it's kind of, garbage, so we're gonna stop playing that. This one is the exact same thing. I don't want to be Satoshi. Oh, wait, no, there's some shit. Story mode? We're gonna skip all of the story in story mode. We're gonna pick Squirtle this time. Red, yeah. You have to go to Newgrounds and add portal. Wait, oh, fuck. Oak's Lab, okay, and then... I mean, this one seems like it's newer. Right, okay. Right, I have to wait until they're low on health. Oh, fuck. Squirtle's just good. Isn't this the same game? It's... The mouse is off as far as the things. You should play some Frozen Flash games. Yeah, this is just gonna be the same shit, isn't it? I want to get to the one that it's cool when it ends. So let's just keep looking while we're doing this one. I'm not gonna count it. This is like barely different. Find Pokemon. Pokemon Solitary. Pokemon Run. Okay. Ethan skiing might be good. All right. Did I win? Great. Thanks. I don't think I lost any there. All right, so now we can do it again. Just emulate Pokemon Snap. Now we're doing fucked up Flash games. Okay. Now we're just gonna let it... We're gonna lose, because apparently it's better when you just lose. Is there any way we can speed this up? Come on. We have, like, barely any rare candies left. Come on. There we go. Okay. If this isn't right, we're not going to try any more of these to try and find the one. There we go, we lost. Okay, that was a waste of time. Sorry. I can't scroll over to the right anymore. His face just ends like that. Oh, God. Holy fuck. I'm just going to turn that off for you. Get some humor. None of these are funny, though. Oh, God. Okay. Spacebar for jump. Destroy Team Rocket and reach your destination. So it's just a runner. Oh, fuck. Flash core? So there's no problem with hitting the other Pokemon. It seems like that's fine. And it's also randomly generated from the looks of it. Either that or my memory's just bad. It's probably both. How long do I have to go? I have to reach my destination, but where is that? Okay, well. Amicable team of Pokemons. That's why you keep saying the word amicable team. Or that phrase, anyway. Let's see what that is. Alright. So it's just a puzzle game. It's just a plain-ass fucking puzzle game. From Y8, so thank you for that, Y8. Thank you for always vetting and making sure that your games are quality. You will just allow me to do this pretty much indefinitely, honestly. Like, if these websites didn't exist that just didn't give a fuck about their quality, I wouldn't be able to do this, you know? It's through the contributions of shitty websites like Y8... that I'm able to keep doing this forever. I'm not going to. As soon as I'm done doing this 108,000, or 108, not 108,000, Jesus Christ. We raised 108,000. Puzzle pieces don't seem to actually, like, connect up quite right. Are you noticing that? Like, that's right. Where that Piplup needs to be, that's correct. It's just there's something weird going on. It's this doofy looking frog here. There we go. That's better. And once it's like right, then it's connected to the horde, and then we're an amicable team of Pokemons online. Let's see if there's anything special for doing it. I can play again. Wow. Okay, checking that one off the list. There's a couple Pokemon Solitaire ones, but we don't have all the time in the world to be playing Solitaire. And I can't imagine it's very interesting. You can't really fuck up Solitaire. Pokemon Click-alike. Pokemon Hidden Letters. Pokemon Ethan Skiing. I've got to do Ethan Skiing. And then there's one just called Pokemon. And then there's Pokemon Cutie, which is not what I would describe her face. Play game. Okay, who's Ethan, by the way? Ethan Pokemon Skiing. Control. Use your mouse to move Ethan from side to side. Okay. You get 3 energy beads. When all 3 energy beads are used up, the game ends. So you have 3 health is what it's saying. 100 points, 200 points. Avoid rocks and tree stumps. Going off jump ramp gives you 500 points. Game is over when you reach the finish line. Okay. Oh. Oof. I mean, it... Wow. Those tricks are fucking sick. put on some like Ace of Spades or whatever other songs were on Tony Hawk Pro Skater. We got some real shit going down. What other song? Like Power Man 5000. That was another one that was on there. Because this is what it's like when worlds collide. I like the music. You mean the lack thereof? It's good. I mean, we're on level negative one, and we didn't do anything. I've got minus 5,500. I have to assume that they couldn't decide if they wanted to do the colon or the dash to separate out the word score and then what your score was. So I've just got like a constant... I don't know. That was... Okay. All right. Check that one off. These are all kind of shit. Like, not even fun shit, but just boring shit. I want to try Pokemon, and I want to try Pokemon Cute Trainer. After that one Pikachu song, I thought that was Pokemon Go Home. What? Why? Okay. You're... Press Girl or Dress Girl? I'm going to assume dressgirl.com. That's why you need to have wahaha. Okay. No, put clothes back on. Thank you. So this one is called Game Pokemon Trainer Cute Online. Cutie. Game Pokemon Trainer Cutie Online. So, you know. There you go. So is this the same outfits, but like separated? No, it's different. There's not really a doofy looking one. Jigglypuff has no face. It's just, yeah. That looks, I mean, that's not particularly good. What doesn't match that? I mean, pretty much everything. The music's good. If you want to call it music. We can choose which Pokeball she's got. I like how they just sort of stretched it into her hand. Notice how this one has this sphere going on, and then other ones have, like, the green one, and a couple of the other ones are just stretched weird. Or is it the red one that's stretched weird? It's the red one that's normal. All the other ones are awful. I'm kind of liking her, like, duck feet. Crocodile is looking to see if he has an erection. I mean, I guess. Wow, this is some, DeviantArt level bullshit. I'm just gonna ask you if you can actually see the Bulbasaur there. And then we can change the hat. There you go. Done. There's nothing I could do to make that worse, honestly. It's horse hooves, not duck feet? Oh. Oh. Pokemon Great Fighting. Okay. Please don't be a puzzle game. Please be an actual fucking game. Like I said, I only have like another 20 minutes or so. Have I ever gotten a message or email or tweet from the makers of any of these games? No, they don't watch this. Let me bring up the music a little bit better, up, because it's not as offensive. New game, continue. Okay, let me continue despite never playing this, so... Oh, that's interesting. So Pikachu's eye is actually, like, empty, if you notice, while I'm just standing there. So it just shows whatever's behind, I think. Or maybe it has a scroll. What is going on? Is it actually empty? What was the attack? I'm sorry, I wasn't paying. What game was this originally? This is not... Is this Maple Story? Those are Maple Story enemies. The okay, K and U are the buttons. Instruction, it represents special skill, and whether it is available or not, color black, the alphabet on it represents the one on the keyboard. The fuck? My normal attack is not working, so... Jay appears to be, though. They literally just stole the animations from I like how it taught me to do a special move before it taught me how to do a regular attack. It's literally just the animation from Smash. And I can use L-U-C... Okay. C is not a letter on there. Okay. I'm gonna try pressing L. Okay. I mean, the animation quality is pretty good, so I'm wondering where they stole it from. Because, the resolution changed during this. If you notice. You've seen this sprite on Sprite Resources. Yeah, it would not be surprised. And now we're off the... It told you that Jay was attacked. Okay, so I figured out the special attack beforehand. That would be my bad. Why am I putting myself through this? You're loving the 3 FPS. It's pretty good. Honestly, compared to some of the other ones that we've done so far. I want to see what I is. Okay, cool. Oh, God. That frame rate. Can't tell you what's going on, but I'm pressing J very quickly. I believe I've just been hit. The cinematic 0 FPS there for a bit was pretty good. Let's see what O does. Just attacking continuously because I don't want to move forward. Rev, please stop. No. I gotta figure out what the O attack is. I gotta see what my O is. We all want a big O. You deserve a big O, and I'm gonna give it to you. Nice stolen slimes. They're a completely different aesthetic. Wow, that was definitely worth the time and doing. Alright, Pokemon photos, sure. Pokemon Towering Legends. Then we'll go to Zoe, I guess. What's on Minecraft? Killer blocks. We might have to try some of these. Minecraft ones might be Minecraft Reactive Miner. Okay. Mine Caves. Minecraft Destroy Mine Hole. Okay. Oh, okay. So we could have any of these characters. Who are some of these people? Because I don't recognize some of them. How are you flying? Are they meant to be flying? I think they're meant to be flying. The sizing on some of these seem a little bit off. Like, are they supposed to be like this? Okay, why don't we go with four ashes and ash and a dress. There we go. Good. Screenshot it. We're done. Towering Legends. Move your mouse to stack the crystals of the same color into the tower. Click the mouse button to create a tower fusion. The more crystals you stack at one time, the more points you will get from a tower fusion. I'm not actually retaining any of this information, by the way. But stack things. Don't let your tower run into crystals of a different color. Oh. Okay, I get it. So you just want to make sure that you don't hit other ones. It's a little bit laggy as well. Okay. So now what? This one's official. That's why it's, like, kind of original and kind of good. Okay. It's kind of shit, though. Alright, let's play these Minecraft ones, because I want to see what Killer Blocks is. I'm sorry if you came here for Pokemon ones, but they're all kind of boring. Okay, let me give you a better screen region, because that one's a little bit weird. That one was from Cartoon Network, I believe it, because it was actually kind of legit. And the Cartoon Network ones back in the day, at least, were pretty good. I don't know, do they still do, like, little, like, Flash games that you can go and play on CartoonNetwork.com? Is that still a thing? Because I used to love those. Those are the ones on Nickelodeon. They were great. Minecraft. Like Botocross. This looks like a very trustworthy site. Stage 3D off. Killers on blocks. Okay. Welcome to... I mean, this looks like a... Is this actually gonna be good? Like, it's kind of weird. Enter your name. Can I type? Oh, I can. Okay. Sato, because that's what it... Kents. That's what we had to go with earlier. Oh? Oh? Holy shit. Did someone do this with Flash? I mean, I don't like how the cursor doesn't really match up with where I'm pointing, but like... This is... I mean, alright. Juan over there. I think these are other actual people. This is kind of fucking legit. I mean, it's a little bit jank, but for a Flash game, this is kind of cool. Okay. Let's get down low. Can I crouch? No. Okay. I'll kill Juan. Look, Juan was gunning for me too. Where's he at? Oh, I'm getting shot at. Yeah, get out of here, AQ2CV. Is there any... This is so weird. Because this isn't Flash? This is a Flash game, I think. How did they do this in Flash? Oh, it's Juan again. Get wrecked, Juan. Get wrecked, Juan. Oh my god, that scream, though. It's hard for me to believe that other people are playing this game as well. It has to be Unity or something. I can have infinite ammo if I just click slowly. These cannot be real people. They're too brain dead to be real people. Like, he's just spinning now. Right click shows if it's Flash. It's fucking Flash, y'all. Oh, this motherfucker's hacking. Get out of here, punk. Juan. It's got, like, Doom, could be Java. I mean, I guess. I wonder if this is real. Like, are these real people? Are they just, like, children who don't know how to play or they have really shitty internet? I'm just surprised for a bootleg-ass Flash game. Luigi? Here, hold on. Normally I wouldn't do this, but I'm gonna link this game. Is Luigi someone from chat? Okay, no. I'm gonna jump out. Code by Denny Mintado. Alright, here's what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna name myself... okay, no. Rev. That one was me, so I can confirm that it... Holy shit! It actually is multiplayer. Thank you, Luigi, for shooting me to confirm that that was real. Holy fuck. I mean, it's ass. It's an awful fucking game, but made in Flash, it's pretty good. Alright, well, moving on. Minecraft Cloud World. Alright, sure. The graphics look pretty fucking similar, so... it's another game made from Minato.net. I don't know how they've done this. I'm sorry, these are load a game, a web game, load a private game. I'm going to do an A game, a new game. You can load a game from the web if this is multiplayer. Okay. Okay, what am I doing? What's my objective here? This is made with the same engine, it looks like. Because it controls like ass as well. Okay, I don't have the resources to bake that. Can I craft? Is this like just Minecraft? Looks like one of those Nintendo DS games. It does. I'm betting this is like the bottom of the world. Where did they steal this music from? Because it's fucking legit as hell and I love it. Does anyone recognize this? I'm sure it'll get claimed. It's like a... So what can I do? Like, is it literally just, like, dig? Because that's not the fun part of Minecraft. Like, the part that's fun about Minecraft is both the mining and the craft. His name... This music was made by a guy named R-O-C-C-O-W, capital W. He's made a few other great songs on YouTube. I wonder if he knows that this has been used this way. I'm gonna see if there's, like, an end of the world as well. Oh, they credited them at the title screen. Okay. Crafting is a separate game. I feel like they missed the point of Minecraft. I wonder if it goes on indefinitely. And you can't place things. Okay, now here's the end. Holy shit, look at me dig. Holy fuck. And it's just gonna end again, isn't it? Okay. What a weird fucking game. These are fucking weird. Those are fucking legit. Like, that's a tech demo for sure, but... let's do Minecraft Destroy Minehole. It looks like it's a combination of Angry Birds and Minecraft, which I know you guys love both. So, this will be great. It's from Y8, so we're back to the shit games. Why not jump off? It wouldn't let me go forward. Destroy Minehole. The bootleg Angry Birds here. That's pretty good. Number of moves, amount of fine. So am I just... Is that it? We're done? Perturbed avians. Okay. Oh, I'm trying to hit the birds, right, because that's how it works. Wait, no, that's not how it works. That's the exact opposite of how it works. The birds get flung, and you hit the pigs. I've never played a game of Angry Birds, but that's how it works, right? Okay, that was annoying as fuck. Minecraft Aqualung. Minecraft 2 Mine Blocks. Yeah. Let's see this guy who is confident enough in his gaming or his game making skills that he has decided to make the second Minecraft. You know? Notch gave us the first Minecraft, and this guy is giving us Minecraft 2. Because there needed to be a sequel to this game. I actually probably might start playing Minecraft again. Just like casually on the side. Jen was saying that someone set up a Minecraft server for Vinesauce. And I might go check in on that. Because Feed the Beast is good. It's from Newgrounds. Or at least they use the Newgrounds loader. So that's a good sign. That means that they actually know that they need to have a loader, which is kind of rare sometimes. Mouse interaction. Okay. Left to mine and fight. Right mouse to place or interact. Okay. Okay. I can change out the text or... Oh, we got to create a new world. World name. Let's do it on survival. Sure. Am I showing you everything? Can you see up there? I don't know how far up it goes. I'm gonna position and size fit the screen. And there's a little bit on the top that I need to take off. But otherwise, it's pretty legit. Pretty much got it. And there's a little bit on the side as well. Okay. Okay. So, oh, all right. All right. And then arrow keys to move, I guess. I'm stuck a little bit in the wall. There's nothing I could do about that. I mean, by creating a game, new game world, the fascination start a fascination process. In this section, you will find even more adventure with a hero who loves to extract underground resources. That's what Minecraft is about. Get down to the caves, meet different characters, found open chests. For movement and action in game, use the arrow keys on the keyboard and a computer mouse. Below, there's a panel with the inventory. Okay. All right. Well, those are definitely a collection of words. It's like 2D Minecraft, yeah. There's kind of a bootleg version of Minecraft that I played for a while called Blockheads, I think, and it was pretty okay. I mean, it was you know, very obviously like a cash grab sort of thing. Because you could pay to get stuff, but it was like, do you really want to? I mean, it has full block placing mechanics. That's cool, I guess. And Blockheads is alright. This is bootleg Terraria more than it is Minecraft, yeah. I mean, I've got enough that I could just, like, jump my way out of this. And I can kind of get up onto a third block if I jump and hit it right when I'm on that third block. But, Blockheads is actually kind of an okay fucking, mobile version of Minecraft. It's not great. Okay, I died. Well. Alright, so we got Minecraft, craft mine blocks, Minecraft blocks, mine caves, Minecraft defender wall, dwarven miner, lots of Minecraft tower defenses, Hunger Games Minecraft. I'm just assuming that's how you pronounce it. Oh my god, I love loading bars. Well, good for you. Let me give you a screen region so you can actually see where he said this. These have all been kind of boring. And this will have to be our last one. Sorry, this was kind of... we'll go do a Zoe game after this one. Let's go find one. Zogames.net or whatever the fuck is actually pretty fucking good as far as getting really shitty ones. And this is more of what we're expecting, you know? This is what I expect to find when I go to these. Like, Thanksgiving turkey grooming. Not this. I don't think I saw that. No, I haven't played games on Newgrounds in a long time. Yeah, I don't have a whole lot of time to stream today, so I'm sorry. Save the worlds. Okay. I'm just gonna... So it's yet another Minecraft bootleg. I mean, it literally is ripping off everything about Minecraft. Use left shift click instead. So it knows. Oh, and I can phase through blocks. That's some good shit. Do blocks not affect me anymore? What happens if I, I mean, I'm basically just not here. Here we go. I've buried myself. Good. Good quality. Let's play a Zoe game. Rapunzel birth care. Disgust. Real haircuts. Diego Adventure. Who is that? Draculera? Pregnant checkup? Okay. Well, this is not exactly the best, but, you know, today's video, I feel like, makes up for it. I kind of stayed up real fucking late. Let's do Zoe Shoe Designer.
Kind of looks like David Grohl.
Zoe is a much, much better... I should have gone here. Oh my god, there's Sam Ear Doctor. That's wonderful. I believe her name is Sam, like Samantha, but...
Yes.
Give me the dongle cummies. I'm sorry, no? We might have to do more tomorrow, because I feel like this was kind of subpar. We just kind of played games that are Flash games. They weren't really the type of thing that you come here for, you know? Come here for. There we go. Zoe Shoe Designer. Have you ever wanted to design your own shoes? Here, Zoe wants to... Okay, her name is Zoe. Here, Zoe wants to design her own shoes with the best stuffs. She has so many shoes to paint and other things to design the best one. Help Zoe to design. Hope Zoe to design. All right. So which kind do we want? I think I want a chunky one. You know, the strappy kind of thing is nice. But I like the thicker one because we can do more stuff with it. With these. You know what? No. We're going to... And... Alright. First we got to draft it, of course. Really shouldn't be cutting corners here. Like, we're actually cutting corners. Why are we doing it like that? Okay. It's not what we traced really at all, but I guess for kids it doesn't really matter, does it? The music is about as grating as it comes. I like how I, like, proceed to have the most boring fucking stream I've ever had after today's video. Oh well. Shit happens. There are times where streams are not as good as others, and I hope you guys will join me for next week's stream either way. It's about that time for me to go, so I'm gonna finish this game and then, we'll head out the door. These are measurements? Why do kids want to design shoes? Look, kids like to, like, be involved in the creative process. They want to have, like, whatever the fuck this is and have, like, 8 of those. Can I make them bigger? I can make it bigger. Hold on. Can I make it even bigger? No. Why is her face here now? I'm just gonna cover it in bows. Fuck it. Can we make the game lag? Is there a limit to how many we can do? Color? Make it green and purple. There you go. The pink actually kind of looks good, so let's stay away from that. That looks better. Because that looks like I don't know what the fuck I'm doing. We can put cool tape on. Oh, and that changes it. Oh, wow. Yeah, leopard print is good. If we could go straight camo, I'd prefer that, but that's not an option. Some rhinestones. We could be here for a while, just placing stuff. Can I place it in the void? No, it has to be actually on it. Alright, well there you go. Yay! I got 7,700 points for that, and I can enter my name. Fine. Select your country. I'm sorry. I should have known better. Zoe Games allows you to have the ability to post your high scores, which is great, because then I can see how good my game was in comparison to Leia, who got, holy fuck, 3 million? 3 million points? How do you get 3 million points in this game? I'm not even in the top 100. Holy shit, some, like, 10-year-old girls kicked my ass at the shoe design game. How? Leia's a hacking bitch, is what it is. Annie, get the fuck out of here with your 512... your 521,000. No, that's okay. We should probably get going, though. Do you have your shoes? Alright. I think what we need to do is next time, we need to just... we need to go through zogames.com. Why are these mostly from Afghanistan and Algeria? Probably because Afghanistan... I'd imagine Afghanistan is at the top of the list. And they don't know. They don't care. Miss the times of the good old Hunter deck. Holy shit. Well, I've got some good news for you soon. Coming in down the pipe. I'm going to be doing some more Hearthstone stuff. But, hopefully. I don't know. We'll see. I'm definitely going to be on the Dazzler aimbots. There'll be more Hearthstone stuff coming up in the future, in the near future anyway, but not on my main channel, just because people don't like that. I'm getting into spoiler territory, but I have some good news coming, but it hasn't been confirmed, so it may not be good news. It may be fake news that doesn't ever actually, appear. There's some new art, so I want to look at it, and then I'm gonna have to bail, and I'm sorry for a really short stream. Especially one where we didn't really get into the meat of it. I fully expected Pokemon games to have some weird shit, but it was just ride on a bike. And then the Minecraft ones, I got sidetracked by, like, ones that were actually, like, functionally okay for a Flash game. Like, Flash games should not do 3D, so it was laggy and didn't really work well, but... Bye, Rev. I love you like a fat lady loves apples. Not very much? What? Let me give you a screen region. Select. Nice cat, by the way. Thank you. Momoko is a cute cat. So this one is by Edison. And it's good. It's of a little Vinesauce mushroom. Balloon flying through the clouds. It's a little bit blurry, but it's pretty good. It's made Pixelmator by Pixelmator for iPad. It's some sort of program by Edison B123. And then we've got this one with Tree Dunked with pretty much all of us. We're missing a few people. I'm going to assume that these might be us again. Me, Yol, Vinny, and that's it. Although it could be maybe KY. I think the way that they've drawn my glasses probably indicates that this is Oh, I love you like a fat lady loves apples is a Flash site. Okay. I see. Well, that's good too. It's made by their two fleshy hands. Thank you, Tree Dunked. I think it's probably a work in progress, or at least a sketch. It looks like they're trying to figure out how they exactly want to style drawings of us in the future. So, yeah. It looks good. In the future, we'll probably see more drawings from them, and we'll probably see some, like, color stuff or something. But you can tell they have a lot of style, you know? But, I will eventually, I need to do, like, an FAQ thing for myself. The gas mask for whoever was asking was because I've been in a few metal bands, and that was a thing that I wore. Additionally, I own two, which is why, and also I've been to a few protests, and it's not a bad idea to go to a protest with a gas mask, so... Those are all the answers. I'm sorry for the short stream, but I will see you guys next time. Maybe we should try and stream some more tomorrow. I don't know what my schedule is going to be like tomorrow, though, so I can't really promise anything. I'll go extra long next week. How does that sound? Thank you, honey. I'll see you guys next time. Sorry for the short stream. See you later. Bye.